Ever looking so innocent. Well, I can't believe myself that I have been in Bangalore since long time. Time has flown as very quickly, but the journey has been bumpy, I think. It doesn't matter whatever have been the difficulties. I have taken up the challenges with tremendous confidence. I have been coming here almost every day to sell tender coconuts, but not before I've tried and tested different ways of farming. Oh yes, I have been a farmer before I moved here from Chittor, Andhra, owing to water shortage. I don't know how I could able to manage things in spite of several difficulties every day. However, it's been my privilege to serve my customers, and that's why I say retirement isn't even an option. I want to be in service of selling tender coconuts until my last breath, but of course with a big smile. Thank you, Vansa. Being positive with dedication can always keep anyone smiling. That's what we have learned from you.